uppercut to the body by Tyson. Again, a double right.
He's allowing Mike Tyson to trap him in the corner.
A question of a few seconds.
I'm glad you pointed it out because down he goes.
23-pound weight advantage.
That was a right to the body and an uppercut to the head, and Burbick is down.